With SurveyMonkey, you can create world-class surveys, customize them to match exactly with your brand, and then use SurveyMonkey Genius to see if they need improvements or if they're ready to go. To start with, click Create Survey at the top of your page. You may find a bit of inspiration or exactly what you're looking for through our templates. Check out the most popular templates or search for some keywords. Then click on a template to learn more about it. If it fits your needs, click Use this template. And remember, you can edit it later on. If the templates aren't your thing, you can make a copy of any surveys you made before, or start with a blank canvas by clicking Start from Scratch. Give your survey a name and choose a category. If your questions are already written elsewhere, check this box so you can paste your questions in on the next page. Otherwise, click Create Survey to finish up. Now you've created your survey, it's time to add some questions. The question bank is a great place to start. These questions are written by our survey researchers to minimize bias and get the most accurate responses. Just choose the question bank and then pick a category that stands out to you. Find a question you like, give it a click and keep browsing to add more. When you're ready, click to add the questions into your survey. In case you'd rather write your own question, choose the Builder tab and then find the question type you'd like to use. You can click to add it to the end of your survey or drag the question anywhere you'd like. All that's left is to fill out the question. When you're done, make sure to save. If you'd like to split your survey into multiple pages, you can add a page break at any time. From the Builder tab, scroll right down to the bottom and drag the page break into your survey. Now just add the rest of your questions and any other page breaks. After your questions and pages are all added, you may want to add some skip logic. With skip logic, you can ask follow-up questions to only some people based on how they answered other questions in your survey. For example, here we have an NPS question that asks how likely it is that you'd recommend this company to a friend or colleague. If someone chooses 0 to 8, we want to ask them what they'd like to see improved. If someone chooses 9 or 10, we want to ask them what they think the company does well. To do that, hover over the question and click Logic. If they answer 0 to 6, skip to page 2 where the feedback for improvement question is. The same again for 7 to 8. Then, if they answer 9 to 10, skip them to page 3 where our other question is. Now anyone that goes to page 2 will still have to go to page 3, which we don't want. So click the Logic tab, choose Page Logic, and then choose page 2. Then create a new rule that will skip to page 4 after they finish page 2. Now people will only answer the questions relevant to their initial response. If you need something even smarter than skip logic, our other logic features like advanced branching or block randomization might work for you. Once your questions are created, it's time to change the appearance of your survey. Click Themes to start with any of our beautiful pre-made themes. If you're happy with one of those, you're ready to move on to sending your survey. Or if you want your survey to match your brand, click Settings. Now you have complete control over the look of your survey, and any changes you make will show immediately. Add a logo, change or remove the SurveyMonkey footer, customize the font of each part of your survey, and edit the layout and background. Then change the color of your text to match perfectly with your brand. When you're done, rename your theme so you can use it on surveys in the future. Once you're happy with how your survey looks, click Preview and Score. SurveyMonkey Genius will score your survey to make sure it's set up in the best way to get the most responses. And you can preview how your survey looks on a desktop, tablet, or a mobile device. If you're happy with everything, click Next. Now choose how you'd like to send your survey, such as by email or through a direct link, and you'll be all ready to sit back and watch the data roll in.